Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Oh!
Site 1, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him.
Our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Reach the crash site and obtain xenotissue extract for more than eyes sharp for profit. That motherfucker is still priority one.
Understood. We're setting checkpoints every 2 blocks. No way he's getting the jump on us.
Yeah, well, Cobalt section probably thought that too. But you're asking people, stay sharp. See anything, anything at all. You call it in.
All clear.
That's not even all right. Now, take the pair. Assume he's close. 115, sound off.
Under fire!
I'll take you down.
Oversight.
gotta get down into the wreckage. You there? Prophet? You have to get inside there and sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find. Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull. Just melted down. Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time. Just get out of there.